We just passed good old Dardanelle.
Lots of pretty rivers, trees.
Lots of pretty trees and rivers. This morning we got breakfast at a donut shop.
And a cutie.
And we had a cutie. And we also packed a lunch because we're in the mountains.
Good old PB&J.
Good old PB&J. Hopefully I'll bring out the camera fast enough to see anything cool. See the river. It's flowing. It's gushing.
It's 67 degrees.
67. It's beautiful out. Lots of big vehicles.
Coming up.
It's
snow.
Yeah, snow. So we'll see what we can see.
Oh, I see.
We're at the Columns of the Giants. Experience unique geology on this easy half-mile walk. All right.
Here we go, half
we also
mile.
Saw a sign that said, watch out for the plague.
Black plague.
The black plague, because these squirrels have it somehow.
Lava flow, second lava flow. Clues to the path.
What are the clues detected?
Signs of a vanished glacier. So you see those columns over there? Apparently lava formed that. I don't know, glacier.
Amazing.
That rock, does it look like a penguin?
Yeah. See that dinosaur?
Ah.
So we just started climbing the Sora Pass.
It's so pretty.
Sure, you can see some of it. Very pretty.
Look at this hillbilly guy.
There's this guy with a little van. Volkswagen. He's probably letting his car pull off.
PB&J's.
Really good view.
It's 57 degrees out.
57 out, it's pretty cool. Pretty nice out. This car's passing us.
Going down the hill now. There's a car coming. Watch out.
Oh.
Oh, look at that land down there.
Side of the hill. I'm sure there's more hills to go down. But so it's in the motorcycles. Looks like there's a little place up here. California Trail Cross. So we're on our way to Mono Lake. We'll be there in an hour. It's Noelle's first time on the lake, so hopefully she likes it.
Yep.
And it's so green over here right now.
It's so pretty.
I'm not used to seeing it so green.
At the next stop sign, turn right.
It's probably all. We are in the countryside now.
Countryside.
We've got the horses and cows.
Got all the ranchers.
Nice pastures. And then we got the surrounding snow cat mountains.
Wow. On the way to Mono Lake. In a car that passed us earlier, they were going way too fast. They were just riding my butt, you know, tailgating. And we
and then he got pulled over.
Oh, and he got pulled over. We saw a cop pull him over.
Livestock.
Oh my goodness, there's like thousands of cows here.
Cows.
Here, hold on,
oh my word, oh my word. Whoa.
Check things out.
Here's what you would have to add to the water for your car to make it.
Yep. Mono Lake. We're just gonna go for a little dip. Watch out for the flies. Yeah, let's keep going. Somebody doesn't like the flies. Yeah, what does that smell? See the birds? Seagulls are eating the shrimp.
Oh yeah. Wait. Hey, this is hot.
Doesn't smell that bad.
Look at all those little critters. Ew.
They're flies.
Ugh. That's gross. Wait, are all those flies over there?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, come back. Let's take a photo.
I'll just do it for
super good friend.
Wait, let me put my glasses on.
Goodbye, Mono Lake. Yeah, who knew?
Short and sweet. A lot of little buggies.
Yeah, a lot of little flies. They're just minding their own business.
Yep. Now we're just gonna mind our own business too.
Yep, now we're minding our own. Our business is being minded. We're on our way back to Sonora. There was a lizard under that rock.
No.
Don't let go, Jack.
Wow.